One day, Arjun asked her, "Mother, why do you tell this to us every day?" Mother answered, "Why should we waste any good things? Besides, we must give a thought to how we get the food we eat. Let me tell you the story of a bhakri." The story of a bhakri. You know, Dada, my father is a farmer. And you know that schools have summer vacations. When I was small, we often went to my father's fields riding on his tractor. That would be the time for redding the fields for crop. Father used to attach different implements to the tractor to carry out various farming tasks. First, he would plow the fields and then crush the lumps of soil. Finally, he would level the field to make it ready for sowing.